Hello, I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and this is my market report for San Diego County for January 1st, 2012. Happy New Year! It's another year in San Diego County. It's a great place to live. If you're not living here, you should consider it. As you can see by the numbers, prices are down for this time of year. Prices start going up from this point forward for the next year. You should see some increase through the middle of July and August. And then, as always, prices will come down a little bit. However, if you're looking to buy, this is a great time to buy an investment property, whether it's your first home or a move-up home, or you're looking for your first rental property. There's actually properties out there with positive cash flow. If you're looking to sell, prices will not be increasing very much over the next year. So if you're looking or need to sell, go ahead and put your house on the market. My prediction for 2012 is going to be a great year. You're still going to see bank foreclosures on the market, and you're still going to see a lot of regular sales, and you're going to see some changes that no one's going to expect because it's an election year. Every neighborhood in San Diego County is a little different. If you're looking to buy or sell, you need to understand your market. Give me a call. I'll be glad to help you understand your neighborhood and the area you're looking at. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and I look forward to talking with you soon.